the elements of a true drunk driving crash. The bodies, the blood, rescue workers, and even an arrest. Thankfully, however, it was only a demonstration.
I think it's important for the students to see that drunk driving isn't safe and nothing about it is right, and things, terrible things can happen because of it.
The exercise is intended to show teens at Winston Churchill High School the deadly reality of drinking and driving.
I feel like it's going to have a big effect because I look messed up, and I feel like people will see me and be like, what?
This grisly scene may have been a simulation, but every 15 minutes, it becomes all too real for those involved in drunk driving accidents.
We're just trying to get the point across in a really powerful way with some shock and awe along the way.
Oh, please, no!
But they also want kids to know that drinking isn't the only danger behind the wheel.
A distracted driver is probably the biggest issue that you run across. And a distraction, it's not only texting, it's talking on the cell phone, it's dealing with your friends in the car, it's dealing with all those kinds of things, but it also relates to drinking and driving.
We hope it'll make a big impact. Homecoming is 2 weeks away, and we hope that they'll make good choices that aren't lethal choices.
It seems the demonstration struck home.
Seeing a friends sprawled out against a car, supposedly dead, is just terrifying.
In Potomac, I'm Amanda Perez for CNS TV.